The Academy has been closely watching SB 114, an all-encompassing bill in Alabama that would add laser scalpel surgery to optometrists' scope of practice. Sponsored by the Alabama Academy of Ophthalmology to participate in Mid-Year Forum 2019 as an advocacy ambassador, Robert Hogan Knox, MD, discusses his participation in hearings about SB 114 and what he's done to educate young ophthalmologists across the country to become involved in advocacy.
The main issue besides just resident awareness and advocacy that I've been a part of in this past year is just has to do with the current scope battle going on in Alabama. So I was part of the hearing just a couple days ago where I testified on behalf of all of us ophthalmology residents. What I really tried to focus on was really the extent of our training and how it is a complete necessity to perform these procedures. I didn't try to demean the other side. They definitely have a place in eye care. With the current bill, my ultimate concern is patient safety. All the added scope of practice that's asked for in the legislation in Alabama, I feel like is overwhelmingly out of their training. I want to use the relationships that I have kind of developed with the state society to continue to educate our state senators and, you know, try to be ahead of the game, and be prepared when a bill gets introduced the next time. I want to be on the offensive as much as I can.